Hey guys, it's Jordan. Going to teach you how to make the crane envelope. Remember the little book? Well, it's in book one. Going to teach you how to make the crane envelope, which is going to be yellow. Going to teach you how to make the crane heart, also with this video, which is going to be pink. Okay. Which will look like this. Then that will be the heart. Okay, so let's begin. Starting with the envelope. We will turn it to the white side, which is hard to see with this lighting. Bring this corner up to the top. Make a complete triangle fold. Open it back up. Do the exact same thing to the other side. So you just made yourself an X. Well, from the white side, keep it there. Make a hamburger fold. Open it up, turn it over. Make another hamburger fold. And you should have what looks like that. And then, from this corner, you fold all of them into the middle, to this point. Some people make this different. I make it different sometimes. So, I don't know. This ain't the easier way, but still. And you should look like that. Make sure you can try to get all the corners even to a point. Sloppy just won't look right when you're trying to do the crane part. Flip it to the back. No, wait, no you don't. Keep it like this, sorry. Fold this corner right here, to the middle. Turn it over, do the exact same thing, this corner to the middle. Should look like that. Open both up, all the way up. Go over here, see where this line it bends in? You want to bend it to that part right there. And close it again. Keep it like that. Turn all the way other side. Do it again. The quarter of the bends. Open it up. Turn it right there. Then bend it again. It will keep it open like this. Turn it to the yellow side. Get the corner right here. Fold right. So point this point to here, and do the same thing. I'm just going to switch it over here, maybe this way. Point to that corner. Open up, made yourself a little X. Open them back up. Close them. Have these little points that like open up like that. You want to push them down just like that. So make a little half diamond. Get the points right here, push them in like that. And if there's a fold that it doesn't turn into that, then you must have did something wrong. So rewind the video. may not teach you the right things, but this will be good. So, I'll just fold them in right here, back up, fold it into the middle part, fold it again, open, get to the part right here, open all the way up. Until it looks like that. If you made a crane, you know what it already looks like. Then from here, fold this corner all the way in. So if you know what origami is, you should know all half these techniques. But I want you to like and share and comment, please. So we're put this side to the other side as well. Okay. And it should look like that. From that, you fold it in half, get this part, pull it all the way up to here, open up, just a little bit. So there's the tail. And do the exact same thing. Then fold the head down like that. Get this part that's right here, tuck it all the way in, not the head, just pretty much so it shows the head just like that. And there's your crane. So you pull up the wing right here. Turn all the way over, corner to right there. Put the wing down, just in case it stays together, smash down, just to keep it flat, and there's your little envelope. It's amazing what paper can do. Well, there's that part. Now I'm going to turn on music for the heart because it's boring just listening to nothing. Okay, one complete. Alright, now we're going to start with white. Do the exact same thing, corner to corner, make triangle. Open up, turn sideways, do the same thing. Then from white, you turn to the pink side. Open up, do another one. Should look like that. Push down. Got that. Got the pink side. Push in. Pink all in the middle, just like we did with the last origami. But now, we're not going to open them. We're going to keep it like this. You already got that fold, so just make a natural triangle. Open up, do it again, just make sure it's still there. And push in, fold all the way in. There you go. Push in. I should do that. By this, you'll have a pink crane and a white heart. So I'm going to do a little bit opposite. Fold them up, fold this corner. Up to the point, connecting them, making a diamond. Open them, open this part, making a bigger diamond. get the corner that you just folded right there, and do it again. And there you got a diamond again. Do what I did with the other one. Fold into the middle of the line. And do it again. Open up. Get the top all the way up till you point. And there we go. Then get this point, do it again. And there you go, there's part of the crane. Fold in half, get this part. And there's the leg. When I first made this heart, I'm like, how am I going to get the whole thing white? And I was like, watching the video, and I was like, oh, that's how you do it. Well, first you put down the head. I mean, you open it like this. And there's the heart form. Get the flap all the way up. Squash down. There you go. Put back there. And there, the whole heart's white. Time to fold down the head. And there's your crane. Go back here. See the flap that's open? You can either write a note right here and fold it down, or you can just get rid of the whole thing. If I open it up here, tucking it all the way in. I think I created that part because I don't think nobody else did this to the origami, and there it's like completely flat. Then from here, fold this corner just right to that line. And there.